a lazy old badger named Carlos, who is being childish to his family, watching TV all day and night, and non-stop care of everybody but himself, and getting anybody in trouble except himself. They warned him,
"Better get your butt out of that chair and get to work, or you've been eaten by the DodOgre."
But he doesn't care. "Whatever, just shut up and let me watch TV. I'm trying to watch TV here." He said it so gruffly and grumpy. After that, when he felt fast asleep, mysterious monsters appear. The monstrous, fattest, dodo-like creature called the Hungry Dodo came through the glass door like the ghost and take him away to his realm.
Where am I? What is this place? Why am I tied up?
Welcome to my humble home, where I going to eat you up. I am the DodOgre, the Hungry DodOgre. But call me Dodger if you like. No, don't ever call me Dodger ever again. Oh, this is what happens if you don't listen to someone you loved. But it's too late. Oh well, too bad. Now, get ready for my main course with a jingle. Oh, badger, badger, gumbo. What's some grumble jumbo? Rumbly, rumbly, tummy. Wiggling my rummy rummy, you'll get what you get. Come to me, my lovely appetite.
Mommy!
Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.
I've gotta go to work! Ah! Love you, bye-bye!